Did you notice this in Glass Onion? Miles Bron has many priceless works of art on display, but take a look at Rothko's painting number 207. Bron's hung it upside down. What's his philosophy again? Fake it till you make it? Yeah, that tracks.